Welcome guys to YouTube channel Numeric Galaxy. Here we are going to introduce a question from standard 9 of ICSE and CBSE. In this question, x minus 1 by 2x is equal to 3. It is given. And you are to find x square plus 1 by 4 x square. How will you find? Can you tell? Think for a while. Yes, come. I'll give you a formula for this. The value of x square plus 1 by 4 x square will be equal to x minus 1 by 2x whole square plus 1 by 4 x square will be equal to x minus 1 by 2x whole square plus 1. You will ask why. So I can show you. This is equal to x square plus 1 by 4 x square minus 2 into x into 1 by 2x. So it will be x cancel, 2 cancel, it will be minus 1 and plus 1. When this will be cancelled, so you will get 1 by x square plus 1 by 4 x square. So it is the value of 1 by x minus 1 by 2 x is equal to given. It is 3 ka whole square plus 1, and that is 3 whole square 9 plus 1, and it is 10. 10 will be the value of x square plus 1 by 4 x square. This will be the value of. Question comes, you have to find the value of x power to the 4 plus 1 by 16 x power to the 4. So it will be, it can be find out with the help of the value of x square plus 1 by 4 x square minus 2. Let us see how it will be x power to the 4 plus 1 by 16 x power to the 4. It will be plus 2 into x square into 1 by 4 x square. So it will be 1 by 2. It will be minus 1 by 2. Minus 1 by 2. So it will be 1 by 2 plus. So minus 1 by 2. When you will, it will be cancelled. So this is the value. So x power to the 4 plus 1 by 16 x power to the 4 will be equal to 10 whole square minus 1 by 2. That is 100 minus 1 by 2. And that is 99.5. 99.5.